That is the best sandwich I've ever had. Like, seriously, anywhere.
Knuckles are Chris.
Right.
And don't ever hit him in the back of the head.
If I was playing today, I'd smack somebody in the head and straighten them right out.
I have a little respect, and I think sometimes the players of today don't know who we are or what we did before.
There was just certain things in the book that I wasn't aware of. I thought I knew everything that Chris had done and been through.
I was a little pissed off. Still, sometimes I have to kind of say pinch myself, but I realize how lucky I am.
And after he skated down and he took his net away from him and he brought it down to our end. He's like, we're going to play. We're going to scrimmage a half court, a half ice skate for us. And I said, you can't do that. That's not my style. And he's like, listen, you got to toughen up. This is hockey.